We can all admit it. I stole the show, right? The main star of the number one box office movie across the country, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows. It's all about me. And in case you haven't seen it, I play a human villain who turns into a rhinoceros.
It must have been hard to get into character.
Oh, snap! He just said that, didn't he?
It's pretty funny, Zach. You know, don't let the green-eyed monster pick on you, you know what I'm saying? I mean, while you're at home dressing up and pretending to be a Teenage Ninja Turtle in your bedroom, I'm actually in the movie. Actually, critics across the country have said that it was the greatest performance of a new actor since the turn of the century. I mean, all of you should be kissing the ground I walk on. You should be asking me what I need. You should be getting me lattes, you should be getting me towel service. Look, here's the deal. I am an A-list star. Move over, Rock. Seamus is taking your spot, fella. You know what I'm saying? Who do we have here? Apollo Crews. Have you come to congratulate me? Is that it? Huh? You want to see what I want? Latte or, you know? Huh? You want to get my bag? Want to carry my bag for me? What's wrong with you? Look, guys. It's like he's starstruck.
That's what I call starstruck.